Good morning, and welcome to the graduation of the Rochelle Township High School Class of 2022. I would like to remind you at this time to please shut off your cell phones so there's no disturbance during the ceremony. If everyone could please rise, gentlemen, remove your hats as we honor the country with the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
You may be seated. I'd first like to start out with a moment of silence as a result of the recent tragedy in Texas and the school shooting with students and teachers. So if we could please just take a moment of silence in remembrance. Thank you. Before we get started, also, I'd like to honor a couple of students. Students, if you are have signed up and committed to one of the armed forces in our U.S. military, could you please stand up so we can acknowledge you? Thank you. Thank you.
Good morning and welcome as we celebrate the graduation class of 2022. I'd like to start off by thanking some people. I'd like to thank all of the RTHS teachers, administrators, and the rest of the staff for guiding us throughout high school these past 4 years. A special thank you to the custodial staff for running everything behind the scenes for us. Finally, thank you to our families, as none of us would be here today without the support of our families. Our class had an unusual high school experience. Our sophomore year, we were told that we would have a 2 week long spring break. But we didn't return to RTHS for the rest of the school year, and some of us didn't return for over an entire year. We made it all through the Zoom classes, the hybrid learning, the masks, and finally we went back to normal for our final semester of high school. And today, we are graduating. This past year, we were able to enjoy high school together, doing normal things like super fanning and attending athletic events. We were able to support each other and be proud of all the accomplishments that we achieved because of the bond that we made with each other. To the class of 2022, it has been an honor to study with you, to compete alongside you, and to grow up with you. I want to wish you all the best of luck in your future endeavors. Thank you. Thank you.
group of students under the latch of honor.
At this time, we're going to honor a group of students under the Latin honor system after 8 semesters of coursework. We have 20 students who have a 4.0 GPA or higher and will be recognized with summa cum laude honors. Will the following students please come up? Please hold your applause until the end. Julia Berry. Julia Berry. Nathan Burden. Miguel Cruz. William Drobick. Riley Flanagan, Peter Forsberg, Marlon Huermo, Adam Kemp, Ashley Knight, Tanner Lager, Jayla Ludwig, Josephine Lundquist, Abigail Lexton, Ella McKinney, Madison Ost, Devansh Patel, Rylan Ramos, Ryan Simmons, Zoe Tabor, and Jason Zing. Now I'd like to introduce a representative of the RTHS Alumni Association to present the Carney R's to these individuals, Mrs. Lori Pillen.
I'm honored to be representing the RTHS Alumni Association this morning and offer their congratulations to the entire class of 2022. In a few minutes, you will all be RTHS alumni and official members of the RTHS Alumni Association. A bit of history. The RTHS Alumni Association began in 1932 when the newly formed association decided to honor the students earning the highest grade point averages at graduation. In 1940, the first alumni association ceased to exist, and Mr. and Mrs. Vincent Carney became the source of this award. In 1993, the present Alumni Association was asked by Mary Carney to continue this tradition. The Alumni Association was proud to continue this recognition of excellence and chose to continue to name the award the Carney R's. A few years ago, when the high school did away with class rank, the Alumni Association had to decide what to do about the presentation of this award. Quickly, the association realized that the Carney R Award had been a way to acknowledge the best of each class, and they chose to continue that tradition. The students lined up in front of me have proven to be the academic top of the class of 2022. The Alumni Association is presenting a gold R to each student who is graduating summa cum laude, a memento of their accomplishment. Along with the RTHS Alumni Association, I congratulate these students on their achievements and wish them the very best. Please join me in a big round of applause for the Carney R recipients for the class of 2022.
Padres, estudiantes, amigos y facultad, lo hicimos y finalmente lo logramos. Estar aquí en este escenario me hizo pensar en una de las cosas más importantes que hemos creado, memorias. Parents, students, friends, and faculty, we did it and finally made it. Standing on this stage today made me think about one of the most important things we created here together, memories. They are the things we cherish the most and the thoughts we are too scared to let go of. Looking back at the past 4 years here at RTHS, we have experienced some of the most amazing moments of our lives. Our many homecoming dances, the late night football games, and the crowd racing pep rallies. Being in those moments was like feeling a rush of adrenaline, joy, and triumph. But not everything was perfect. Many of us faced friendship breakups, failed tests, and team losses. Although it's easy to look back at those moments and sulk in the shadow of our mistakes, these memories are what helped us mature, grow, and learn. Realizing that not everything would come easily taught each of us that hard work, persistence, and passion were the keys to success. What we learned from our failures taught us as much, if not more, than our successes. We might have lost a few games and friends, but that didn't stop us from getting right back on the field or meeting new people. Sure, maybe we didn't get that 100% the first time around, but we picked ourselves up and either tried again or decided we were okay moving on to the next challenge. We mustn't live in our past failures, but rather appreciate the lessons learned and enjoy the beautiful moments we have gotten to share, not only as a class, but as a family. I hope that when you think of the purple and white colors we have worn with pride over these past 4 years, you remember the belly-aching laughs we shared in the hallway, the sound of the crowd at the end of the performance, and the moments we shared across the desk from each other every day in class. Although we will go our separate ways, I hope one day you find yourself thinking of the wonderful moments it felt to be a part of something so great. No importa dónde vayamos o quiénes seamos, siempre seremos un hub y siempre seremos la clase de 2022. No matter where we go or who we are, we will always be a hub and we will always be the class of 2022. Thank you.
Graduation is one of my favorite days of the year. We get to celebrate the wonderful accomplishments of this great group of students as they begin the next chapter of their life. While this has been one of my favorite days, I'm a little nervous planning an outdoor graduation ceremony. But we're two for two for the past 2 years, and what a beautiful day this is to celebrate this talented class of 2022. Parents, you're probably thinking, time stop. This went by way too fast. What happened to my little kid? I blinked, and here we are. As you go back and look through all the old pictures this weekend, you can't help but tear up at times. It all went way too fast. But students, don't be worried when your parents have tears this weekend. These are proud tears. They're celebrating the end of one chapter, and they're excited for what the future brings to you. Parents, this journey would not be made without your support. At this time, I'd like for the seniors to thank the parents for all they did to get them to this point today. Thank you. Students, the first time we spoke to you when you were freshmen, we said this would be the fastest 4 years of your life. At times, with everything going on in the world, it seemed like a long time. But now that we're here, it went really fast. I'm sure we can all agree that every year in high school is a little bit different. However, no other class can compare how much different each year was for you and the challenges of the class of 2022. The freshman year is just always a little bit different and unique. Then your sophomore year, we suddenly stopped with a quarter of the way to go. The next year, you battled hybrid and online learning in the most unique school year of all time. While we did start this year with unusual circumstances, this year was different from the other three. It was more normal.
It's by the airport.
You were an extraordinary class. You excelled in the classroom and extracurricular activities. You were first class citizens, and you did what was right. You have learned to be persistent, persevere in significant challenges, and advocated for yourself. You've developed relationships with your classmates that will last a lifetime. You're proud of your classmates, your school, and your community. You have led by example and shown the future classes what it meant to be a hub. You've heard this saying, once a hub, always a hub. But what does that mean now that you're an alumni? Our mission at RTHS is to prepare you for your tomorrow. My challenge for you is to be a hub for the rest of your life and never forget the core values that you've embraced at RTHS. I challenge you to lead the day with these traits of being a hub. Treat others as you want to be treated. Be a good role model, citizen, give back to the community, mankind. Be a good friend, brother, sister, parent, or spouse. Be passionate. Be passionate about something as a byproduct of doing something you truly love and care about. Find what you love, find your purpose, find your why, and you will be passionate and you're gonna give 100% effort all the time. And lastly, how will you respond to adversity? Life will be full of challenges. High school is over and that's exciting things you have learned, and you'll be able to persevere in any challenge that life throws at you. To be a hub is to live life at its fullest. It's been a privilege and honor to be your principal for you guys over the past 4 years. God bless and go Hubs. Mr. Tilton, the students before you have met all requirements set forth by the RTHS School Board and the Illinois State Board of Education. They are now ready to receive their diplomas.
Aguayo. Idali Aguila. Braden Alex Alfano. Dominic Michael Alsop. Willow Shea Thana Ames. Jacob William Andrist. Yeah. Owen Ray Angel. Yeah. Nora Constance Ankney. Yeah. Andrew Michael Bayaco. Yeah. Michelle Ocampo Barrera. Melicio Velasco Basilio. Baxton Sydney Beard. Julia Gabrielle Berry. Julian Marcellus Boyd. Eric Brissino. Noah Alexander Brown. Rihanna Bryant. Lucy Marie Bunger. Nathan Carl Burden. Andrew Blake Buskell. Adriana Yvonne Davis Carter. Marco Antonio Castro. Griselda Cepeda. Johanny Diego Cervantes. Oscar Antonio Arona Concilion. Paulina Arevalo Contreras. Miguel A. Cortez. Miguel Cruz. Margot Francine DeCosta. Kylie M. Davis. Hector De Leon. Jordan Lynn Dickey. Jeremiah Joseph Scott Deal. Brighton Donald DeSimone. Brianna Rose Dauberstein. Alexis Grace Dreska. William Drobick. Mary Alice Easterbrooks. Matthew Galen Eister. Brett Irving Ferguson. Riley K. Flanagan. Peter William Forsberg. Isaac Fulgencio. Joanna Fulgencio. Melanie Elizabeth Galvan. Arturo Garcia Garcia. Emily Jalen Garcia. Fernando Gasper. Forrest Marcel Gerber. Alexander Paul Gilbert. Idaline Gonzalez. Jake Anthony Gonzalez. Angelique Nicole Brenna. Ariana Marie Grana. Alyssa F. Roos Grant. Sergio Jose Guevara III. Jonathan Peter Hansen. Shannon Elizabeth Harding. Jesse Reed Harris. Cooper Dawson Haz. Sylvia Marie Haz. Liberty Kate Hayes. Shepherd Michael Hayes. Jennifer Michelle Heinrich. Carly Michelle Hernandez. Jamie Martinez Hernandez. Emma Marie Hicks. Ella Reese Hinchy. Tyantre M. Horton. Emily Josephine Howard IV. Jonathan Angel Weramo. Marlene Weramo. Josue Adrian Huerta. Ethan Huff. Lauren Cecilia Jackson. Denton Timothy Johnson. Haley Jones. Kaden Alexandra Kanheiser. Gracie Mae Kelchner. Adam Unger Kemp. Nicole Kilmer. Ashley Kelly Knight. Tanner Davis Lager. Anayansi Bellum Lara. Marcus Anthony Lara. Levi Reese Lawhorn. Jeremiah King. Caitlin Nicole LeCastro. Aubrey Janice Lizard. Joshua Philip Lloyd. Faith Ellie Losey. Jayla Jasmine Ludwig. Josephine Marie Lundquist. Abigail Luxton. Miranda Mascoro. Lyric Spiral May. Oh, yeah! Alyssa Joe McCumsey. Ella Camille McKinney. Lizbeth Menez. Grant E. Messer. Kaylin Renee Metzger. Alyssa Bryn Mickley. Lalia Milan. Lizbeth Darice Milan. Luciana Monroy. McKenna Montez. Carlos Morales. Kelly Jean Mortensen. Leslie Rodriguez Nambo. Luis Miguel Nambo. Melissa Nambo. Brody J.T. Nance. Ryan Michael Newland. Kelsey Alexandra O'Brien. Kylie Marquette O'Brien. Luke Arthur Orlikowski. Max Dennis Orlikowski. Josue Orozco. Esther Jitsiri Espiritu Ortiz. Madison Paige Ost. Cynthia Pacheco. Gabriel Walker Page. Breda Juliana Alvarado Panameño. Devanch Kalpesh Patel. Chance Patton. Zegan Danelle Paul. Ayelani Perez. Jack Riley Perkins. Braden Pesca. Damian Alexander Phillips. Alexis Irene Pichon. Schuler Reese Podolsky. Karina Marie Pointer. Taylor Olivia Ponto. Logan James Pop. Alika Rose Price. Maddox Ramos. Rylan Ramos. Sierra Evangelista Ramos. Michael Jesus Ramsey. Zachary Raymond Reese. Catalina Sue Reyes. Danny R. Reyes. Jack Allen Rickelson. Yeah. Jason Rydell. Caleb Marley Ritter. Brian Armando Rocha. Sherlyn Sheraton Rojas. Zoe Renee Rourke. Anna Grace Samo. Zachary James Sanford. Jasmine Alexis Sarabia. Alyssa May Schwanert. Ella Morgan Seabach. Daniel James Sinney. Ryan William Simmons. Hayden Keith Smith. Valeria Michelle Solis. Gwen Christian Sullivan. Carly Christine Summers. Madison Lynn Zipkowski. Zoe Marie Tabor. Megan Elise Thompson. Jamalette Torres. Reagan Elizabeth Underwood. Raquel Lynette Valle. Cecilia Vargas. Emma Waters. Gage Scott Watson. Ethan Andrew Wells. Morgan Star West. Bryce Connor Whitehead. Aliana Micaiah Wiles. Anna Jane Williams. Rowan Maxwell Williams. Melissa Susan Young. Jason Zhang. Thank you.
I would like to present to you the Rochelle Township High School graduating class of 2022.
And I'm proud to be a member of the RTHS graduating class of 2022. The most amazing thing about this high school is that students can surround themselves in so much. There's bass fishing, there's chess and board game club, vocal jazz, both American and European football, which we would call soccer, and tons of other activities. Then all the classes with varying difficulty levels, and everywhere, the incredible people that make up RTHS. The high school environment isn't like anywhere else, and RTHS isn't like any other high school. It's an extraordinary phenomenon that we're all here in the same place and time. Although our schedules may not have aligned, we will always be bonded together as part of this crazy group called the Class of 2022. I'm certain that whatever each of us chose to do with our 4 years of high school made us better people, whether that was studying for a test, practicing for a game, working extra hours, or trying to do it all in the same night. With all the opportunities presented to us, I'm sure most of us struggle to decide how to divide our time, how to be part of everything we cared about. But now our time is spent. We're at the finish line with new skills and stronger mindsets. Through our classes and activities, through our successes and failures, we learned what it means to have a strong work ethic, integrity, and courage. None of us had the exact same experience. But I trust that our unique experiences taught each and every one of us what we need to know to move forward and start the next chapter of our lives. I trust that our teachers and parents and families have prepared us to face the obstacles ahead and rise above them. I trust that everything we've gone through happened for a reason. And I know the support here is something to be grateful for, because the support through chaotic times was essential for leading us to believe we can achieve our goals. Without an environment with support, opportunities, and challenges, we would not have been able to grow into the young adults we are today. Without RTHS, we wouldn't have met some of the best people who have changed our lives forever. With the help of RTHS, we are ready to move forward to all of our tomorrows. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I'm Madison Ost. The class of 22 obviously didn't have a normal high school experience. But what myself and many of my peers learned from this is that when the world is full of negatives, you have to focus on the positives. We made this year our year. Regardless of where our lives take us after today, we will always have our wonderful, bizarre, hilarious, and sentimental memories from RTHS to look back on. I'd like to thank everyone here for coming today. I know that each one of you being here today is important to someone graduating, so I'd like to thank you on their behalf for helping to make this day even more special for them. And to the class of 2022, thank you for the memories.